You will need red and brown fondant, a paddle mold, water and a brush, roller pin, a pizza cutter, a safety cutter, and a ruler. I'm going to roll flat the red fondant. And with the ruler and the pizza cutter, I'm going to make two stripes, 1 inch each. I'm going to use a pizza cutter to make the shape for the bottom of the canoe. I'm going to add some water. I'm going to measure and cut the extra. I'm going to cut the other stripe the same size. I'm going to pinch both ends to stick them together. For the paddle, I'm just going to use some brown fondant. And just place it on top of the mold and roll it with the roller pin.